はい、こんにちは皆さん。 Sorry, I was just appreciating the view I had。 ちょっと生配信のこと忘れてました。この景色に見とれてて、 I'm sitting here and the view you get is something like this. Never get tired of the view. I know it's all touristy, but it's amazing. There's no, well, it's not amazing, but it's great. There's no tourists. Very quiet, peaceful. Hey, Benjamin, Atun さん、ボーイさん、皆さんこんにちは。観光客のいないシンガポールで平和な時間を過ごしてました。じゃあちょっと始めましょうか。All right, let's get going. So today, I don't know why I always do this, but I'm gonna walk from Marina Bay, which I'm at right now, and I think I'm gonna walk towards Dhoby Ghaut to the city, and maybe show you around some nice places, some nice restaurants. 今日はここからマリーナベイエリアからドービーガートあたりまで行こうと思います。あの街歩きですね。あのノープランぶらり歩きで、なんか道中の発見とか皆さんと一緒に共有していきたいなと思います。 Are you guys ready? Because I am. 行きましょうか。 Oh, this can be my thumbnail. サムネに使えるかも。 Okay, let's go. How are you all doing? 皆さんこんにちは。 Very peacefulAfternoon in Singapore. すごく静かで平和な、午後のひとときですね。 We got some lanterns because Mid-Autumn Festival is coming up. 中秋節の期間なので、あのランタンがね、あの街中にあります。 It's very pretty actually. You'll find these lanterns throughout the city, and you'll find some shops. A lot of shops are selling moon cakes, which are traditionally eaten during this period. They're really good. Hey, Hui. あのムーンケーキですね。月餅もこの期間よく売られてます。美味しいんですよ。But they're very expensive. I was shocked when I saw the prices because I don't know. They look like they only cost like $20, $30, but some of them cost like $100 for like 4 mooncakes. But they're very high quality. 高いけど高品質で美味しいですね。で、I'm kind of thirsty, so looking for some drinks. So along this stretch, yeah, you can find some small cute stores, and you can get some ice creams, you can get some coconut, but I always get that. Okay, let's get that. まあアイスクリームとかココナッツとかいろんなもの売ってますが、僕大体これしか買いません。ちょっと行きましょうか。Hello, can I get one sugar cane with ice, please?
はい、生搾りの砂糖きびジュースですね。 So she's gonna get the fresh sugar cane.And grind it here.
で、料金は160円。あ、excuse me? Oh, Ken? Thank you.
Okay, thank you. So this is $2.
これで160円。安いですよね、日本の感覚で言うと。こんなしかも。Thank you so much. How about this? Before walking towards the city, maybe you can appreciate the view and my sugarcane.
いきなりシティに街に行く前にこの景色ちょっともうちょっとだけ楽しんでから向かいたいなと思います。
Well, it's very peaceful today. Very quiet. I'll never get tired of this.
飽きない。ぜひシンガポール来てココナッツ飲む人多いと思いますから、ぜひサトウキビジュース飲んでみてください。
こんな景色です。So in Singapore currently, when you're outside, you have to wear masks. But when you're eating or drinking, you can take it off.
And when you're exercising, like some people, you can take your mask off.
あとは運動中はマスク外すことができます。マスク外せるのは運動中と飲食中だけ。
So, it's very strict compared to other parts of the world. For example, Japan, they're not forced.To wear mask.
日本の場合はマスク義務化されてませんが、シンガポール義務ですね。外歩くときは、見つかると300ドルの罰金、約2万5000円の罰金です。
But it's pretty amazing that even the people in Japan are not forced to wear masks. Many of them are. I think around like 80-90% are.Still wearing masks.
よし、行きましょうか。 All right.
So I'm gonna take you to Dhoby Ghaut, which is a very, I think it will take around 30 minutes from here.
徒歩30分ぐらいのドービーガートっていうエリアまで歩きたいなと思います。いつも歩いてますが、今日も変わらず歩きますね。
I'm always walking, but today the weather is good, amazing. In Singapore, we call this weather good. Other parts of the world, they will call this weather not so good. And that's because it's hot every day in Singapore. And when it's like bright and sunny, it's just way too hot. So that's why in Singapore, we call thisGood weather.
シンガポールではこれはいい天気に分類されます。まあ日本とかだとまあ曇りでちょっとパッとしない天気ですが、なんでかというとシンガポールは本当にもう毎日暑いんですよ。なんで普通に晴れてたらもう暑くて最悪。最悪っていうのは街歩くには適さない気温ですね。でこれぐらいちょっと涼しかったらいい天気です。
Hello, Ashley from KO. Okay, oh, so this is the map.
Map ありますね。
So we are currently here. And yeah, so Marina Bay Sands is there. That's the hotel.
岡本さん、こちらこそいつもありがとうございます。で、今日はこの後、ドービーガートまで行きたいんで、
I believe it's around here. So it's quite far. So it's not on the map.
ちょっとマップ見切れてますが遠いので、こんな感じでこの辺ですね。
Yeah, and that's the Singapore River, which is this. And if you go up the river, you'll reach Clark Quay, Boat Quay, and the Fullerton Hotel is right there. That used to be the General Post Office in Singapore.
Hey, Shi Yi. プラトンホテルもこのシンガポール川の下流にあります。じゃあ行きますか。
Okay, it's gonna be around 30-40 minutes walk. And it's probably gonna take longer because I'm gonna show you around the area.
You can go from there, but I think I'll go down here. There's a really nice park.
ちょっといい感じの公園があるんで皆さんにお見せしたいなと思います。であれが噂のマーライオンさん。
Hi Rosita.
That's the Merlion.
Even if there's no tourist, he is splashing some water. It's quite funny because you'll find lots of peopleYou'll find lots of people at Merlion, and most are locals. And I think because of the COVID, the locals can't travel abroad, so they have no choice, but they are exploring this, their own country. And maybe they found out that a lot of the landmarks and the tourist attractions of Singapore are pretty cool.Because I think before the COVID, the locals wouldn't really go to like Merlion and stuff.
あのコロナの影響でシンガポール人外出れないんで基本あのマーライオン行ったりマリナベイサンズ行ったり、まあ自分の国を冒険してる人が多くなってきた印象ですね。
Oh, I found my friend.
ちょっと友達見つけました。
Man, I was waiting for you, man.
Hi, yo, what are you doing?
さっき待ち合わせしてたのに干からびてんじゃん。
Yeah, so we have a park here. It's really peaceful and nice when it's not hot.
Oh, and I think I see the ice cream uncle.
あそこに多分傘差してるでしょ。あれ多分アイスクリーム売ってるおじさんだと思う。
Cool. I didn't know there's an ice cream uncle there.
Let's check it out. ちょっと冷やかしましょうか。あのおじさん。Let me finish my sugar cane.
そうそう、パンに挟むやつ。
Wow, the weather is amazing. And yeah, you'll see lots of government buildings around here. It has a colonial feel.
この辺の建物は結構なんかヨーロッパ風というか、まあ制服の建物が多いんですが、なんか歩いて結構面白いですよ。なんかヨーロッパみたいな感じで。
Thank you, Kaya Butter, for sponsoring the ice cream sandwich. Okay, I'll get it.
あのアイスクリーム代をスポンサーいただいたので買いたいなと思います。Yeah, that is the ice cream uncle.
Thanks to Kaya Butter. Wow.
Man, I feel so happy whenever I find these uncles.
屋台おじさん見つけるたびに嬉しくなるね。なんかワクワクするんですよね。
I don't know why, but they just make me so excited.
And they also sell drinks. 飲み物も売ってますね。
Price equal,
which is $1, 80円 for a can of Coke and water, I guess.
Pretty cheap.
はい、This is the menu.
これがメニューだって。
ああ、後ろあんのかな。
Oh, also have.
ここにもある。
どうしようかな。
So they have a 10.
around 10 flavors to choose from. 10種類ぐらいありますね。すごいね、これ。全然ペパーミントに見えない。Which one should I get? I always go for the yam. いつもね、ヤム食べるんですよね。あの、紫芋。タロイモか。美味しいんですよ。で、これ120円ぐらいですね。どうしようかな。Okay, why not go for...小豆にしようか。 Okay,can I have the red bean of the sandwich? サンドイッチないか。 Okay, thank you. Let me place this. Okay, I got it. So this was 150. Got the waffles. これで120円。Where? Ooh. So I think he didn't have the bread. I asked for the bread, but he gave me this. So, oh well.Less carbs should be low calorie. はい、これが伝統的なシンガポールの屋台。 That might be like the only existing real street food in Singapore actually. Yeah, because all the street food in Singapore are now at the hawker center.There's no people, so I'm gonna walk and eat. Boy, I agree. It has a... I smell durian. Maybe this was stored at the same compartment.For the durian ice cream, but this is good. Azuki is a red bean. Can't believe this is only 150, which is like $1. うん、日本の小豆と同じ味。これが150円ってやばいっすよね。うん。Wow, this is a fun stream today. So many things I want to show you.It's a memorial. I'm actually not familiar with this. Maybe there's some kind of navigation somewhere. But wait, I think I want to finish my ice cream. I don't want to walk around too much. Oh. It's a World War I memorial.Because I was planning to show you the World War II Memorial, which is like around there. 第一次世界大戦のメモリアルらしい。うまいねこれ。Yeah, it's nice and cloudy. I see people enjoying picnic. Wow, it's so nice when it's not too hot in Singapore. You can actually walk around. Okay, I'm gonna quickly finish this. Hi.
あ、
ナオフィートです。あ、あれなんかいつも見てもらってて。
I was nearby then I saw you were like, oh my god, you're so
good. Wow.
Thank you for
yesterday. Oh, thank you so much. I'm doing a live stream right now. Oh, you know, okay, okay.
Yeah, I'm fine,
because
I'm wearing a mask, so it's fine.
Ah, okay, okay.
Really, wow, finally get to see you.
Ah, thank you, oh, okay, okay.
Sorry,
you speak Japanese?
Just a bit, I learned before, but it was so difficult. Yeah, it's a lot of things to remember, so yeah.
Mm.
But you're much better than me. You're Chinese, you're English.
Wow.
What flavor do you buy?
Azuki.
Azuki?
Mm.
Wow.
The
uncles have branched out a lot. The uncles have expanded the flavors a lot.
Ah, really?
I think it used to be simple like vanilla, chocolate and all that.
Oh.
Yeah, now it's okay. Sorry.
You want to take a photo?
Yeah. Oh my god, it's such an honor. Because we follow you.
No, thank you for watching all the time.
Yeah. Hello.
Say hi. Okay, let's take some photos.
Okay. So sorry to intro
on your...
Hi.
Okay,
hi. 1, 2, 3. So you like to walk around here?
Yeah.
You always...
I'm gonna walk around to the city.
Yeah, because we can't travel. So I've also been going around Singapore. So yeah.
Are you a Singaporean?
No, I'm Malaysian.
I'm Malaysian. Okay.
Yeah, I've already not seen my family for half a year.
Ah, yeah.
Yeah, because they haven't opened the borders yet.
That sucks.
Yeah, I don't know whether your family, do they go to Johor Bahru sometimes?
Yes, of course. I like JB.
Oh, yeah.
You're from JB.
I'm born in Malacca. But
Malacca, no, yeah, that's a nice place. I love Malacca.
That's why I'm very happy you covered Malacca.
I love it.
But it has become a little bit touristy.
Yeah, because
of that, they cleaned up the river. Before you went, it was
It
was very bad.
So there's some good and bad.
Yeah, but after that, it's too many. But now it's very peaceful. But they need the tourism though, actually.
Yeah,
but I'm so glad to meet you. And,
no, thank you for watching my videos.
I hope you all just continue, because now Singapore is a lot better.
Mm.
Yeah, they're starting to go towards phase 3. So it's a good sign.
Yeah.
It's a good sign.
Almost reaching phase 3.
Yay!
Yes!
I hope the same goes for Japan.
Yeah, hopefully.
I miss Japan, so.
Me too, I miss Japan too.
Yeah, Osaka daisuki.
Osaka daisuki.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you now, Free Hito.
Thank you.
Deborah, talk to you later.
Deborah,
I can call you Deborah. Deborah-san. Yeah. Arigato. Bye-bye. She said she likes Osaka. That's so nice to hear. So this... is the memorial for World War I. ちょっと重々しい雰囲気がありますね。第一次世界大戦の死者を祀る建物だと思います。And that's the famous UFO building. UFO ですね。で、Oh, remember that? Oh my gosh, I miss that apartment.I made a video. I made a sponsored video for that. It's called High Street Center. There's offices and some apartments. And I got to stay 2 nights over there. Oh my god, it was so amazing. It was like 50th floor. 50階のあのアパートに2日間泊まりましたね。いい経験になった。And you get to see Marina Bay Sands. You get to see the whole view. It was so amazing.Wow, man, I love this area. It's so peaceful. めちゃくちゃいいここ。 That's a famous church, cathedral, and it's a city hall area. Lots of offices, restaurants, anything basically. I like to come here. City hall っていうエリアですね。あのたくさんのモールとか。レストランとかもちろん買い物とか very exciting fun area and now I'm walking towards the I want to show you the World War II memorial some people like to call it the chopstick for obvious reasons and you'll get to see it soon 次は第二次世界大戦のメモリアルがあるんでそれちょっとお見せしたいです No, thank you, Baba Gonzalez Wow, look at that, man That looks so cool. Look at, look, I love the blue. It's like kind of faded. Who knew Singapore had this? A beautiful fountain. Hey, こんなあったんだ。I didn't know about this. Wow. I feel like I'm in like Italy or somewhere. なんかイタリアとか来たみたい。Wow. So nice, right?もう本当毎日発見ある。イタリアですかねこれ。イタリアっぽいなんか。Oh man, beautiful. And I didn't know cars can drive here. Wow. Hi, Zero Vok.Wow, wow. It might be my first time walking here, actually. Wow, learning new stuff, finding new things. It's always fun. Okay, and I think I'm gonna cross the road. And I think I'm only like 20%. I have 80% to reach our goal today, which is around Dhobi Ghaut. まだ 20% ぐらいしか進んでないですね。 Oh cool, and there's like a... Not really sure what this is. Is it a restaurant? No, it's some kind of a recreation club. Padang. なんだろう? Recreation club だって。 Maybe you can rent the space.Not really sure. Wow, it looks nice. There's like a garden on the roof. Yeah, いいですね。もうこうやって歩いてると毎日発見がある。これ渡れるかな？あ、あそこで渡れる。OK。I love how there's no people. Wow, look at this.So peaceful. 人がいないのがいいですね。なんか静かでいい。Okay, I wanna cross the road here. I hope I can.Singapore Recreation Club. Ah, there's some navigation. なんだろうこれ? Was founded on 1883. Okay, what do they do? What do they do? 何してんのこれ? I don't really get it. Hmm.わからん。不知道。Okay, another map. I still cannot see Dhobi Ghaut. まだ Dhobi ゴール見えないですね。この辺で始めました。So I started here, walk till here, and I'm gonna walk.Towards Dhobi Ghaut. And it's across the road. ちょっと見せたいものがあるんで。いや、本当毎日これだけ涼しければいいのにな。日本の東京の5月ぐらいの気温ですね、体感。Okay. Ah, ありましたね. Found it. The two chopsticks. これちょっと見せたかったんですよ. So I wanted to show this to my Japanese viewers. はい、これ実は日本もすごい関わりのある建物ですね。ちょっと動画作ったのでもう見てほしいんですが、まあ、あんまり詳しくは話しません。ただこれ結構ね、意外とね、日本人知らないのでお見せしたいんですよね。 So it's a very peaceful park。 すごくね、あの平和で静かな公園なんですが、実は日本人もすごく関わりがあって、もう、I cannot, I think I need to go to the other side. Look at this. Wow. すごくないこれ。Very tall. すごい高い。It's like marble on the ground. Oh, okay, it's here. はい、これ一応日本語ではないんですけど、Memorial to the civilian victims of the Japanese occupation 1942-1945、日本軍が、まあ、1942年から45年まで、日本が、あの、ちょっと待ってくださいね、まあ、占領してた時期です、これで、この3年間の間で、たくさんの人を殺めてしまったと。で、その人たちを忘れないために作られたのがこのこれです。で、ちょっとドキッとする人も多いと思います。なんか日本の教科書ではあんまり習わないって聞いたんで、だからドキッとしたするかもしれないですが、あのシンガポール本当に、なんだろうな、こういう歴史的な建造物意外とあちらこちらあるんですよ。で、ジャパニーズって書いてるんですよ。で、シンガポール人はみんな、まあ、日本がしたことっていうのはもうみんな知ってます。だから教科書で、習います。で、まあ、本で習うのもそうですが、あの動画ですね、あのなんだっけ、憲兵隊、日本の軍隊が、まあ、ここまで詳しく話したくなかったんですけど、まあいいや、あの日本の軍隊が、シンガポールの赤ちゃんを上に投げて、で剣の、あの、じゃあ銃か、銃の先ってあのナイフになってるじゃないですか。で、落ちてきた赤ちゃんをナイフで串刺しにするみたいな。あ、こんにちは。今ライブ、
そうですね、
今ライブ配信してるんです。
おめでとうございます。
ありがとうございます。
いつも見てます。
ありがとうございます。
頑張ってください。
ありがとうございます。 Another viewer、 なんだっけ、そうそう、だから、まあ、とにかく、日本がしたことっていうのはみんな知ってて、でもだからといって恨みを持ってる人っていうのは結構少ないです。で、それはあのリー・クアンユーのおかげでというふうにも言われてて、日本有名なセリフで Forgive but not forget って言ったのがあるんですが、要はあの経済発展のために、あの日本のことを毛嫌い してたら経済発展とかしないから、もう起きたことは許して、忘れてはならないけど許そうっていう、すごいざっくりですけど、はい、そんな感じです。なんで、あのちょっと動画作ったんで、だいぶ前に、ぜひまだの方は見てみてください。OK, let's move on. OK, I think I'm going straight. So I was just talking about what happened back in 1942 to 1945, because a lot of the Japanese don't know.What happened? まあこういう話すると、いやいやとかいろんな反応あると思いますが、まあ実際起きたことなので、まあ詳しくは皆さん おのおので調べてみてください。 Okay, I'm gonna go straight. じゃあまっすぐ行きましょう。で、これシティホールですね。All right. Oh, I'm sweating. もう汗かいてきた。天気いいって言いつつも。ラフォーセリー。これモールですね。ねえ、Wow, so populated here. すごい人。すごい人。シンガポールこんな感じです。みんな暑いから外にはいないけど、中にはめっちゃいるっていうやつです。This is where you find Singaporeans indoors. You won't find them outside. Because it's just too hot. Okay. Now I think I just go straight to Dhoby Ghaut. So this is City Hall. There's an MRT station, as well as a mall, office. A lot of the locals like to come here. 地元民が好きなエリアですね。Hey, Pasokse. I can never read your name. Yeah.That's another mall, and that's the cathedral. And it's a beautiful area. Let me check my map. I think I can just go straight. It's straight, but just wait a minute. Google map.I think I want to cross the street. Ooh, run, run! Run, Gabe, run! Ah, hot, hot. Okay. Where are we?どうしようかな。 So I can turn right or I can go straight. まっすぐか右に行けるんですけど、 I want to take you to a different route. Okay, how about I just go right? 右行こっか。 Then I'm gonna have to turn left. Okay, let's do that. 僕もジョセフさん大好きです。ありがとうございます。 All right.I'm afraid it might rain very soon. ちょっと雨降りそうですね。ちょっと心配。ブラスバザーコンプレックスがわからない。あ、忘れです。そう、マスクしんどいっすよ。いや。Sometimes it gets really tiring, really hot, wearing your mask outside, walking, talking non-stop. But that's the law right now. That's the rule in Singapore.If you don't wear masks outside, you can get fined up to $300. And I don't want to get fined. じゃあ、これチャイムズですね。まあ以前見せたんで。I already did a stream here, so I'll pass it. Do you think I'm back? どう？まだクルクルしますかね？ The signal is not good. はい、やあ。あ、治った。あ、よかったよかった。うん。Sometimes the signals are not really good.That's chimes. 昔の修道院ですね。あの親のいない結構昔ですよ。あの親のいない子供たちの面倒を無料で見たりとか、教育を無料で提供したりとか、そういった歴史があります、ここ。Okay, I'm back. Great. And this is the Carlton Hotel.I never stay there, but the location is pretty good. I think it's good for business because it's located at City Hall. こんにちは、かおりさん。 Yeah, Carlton Hotel. So I'm walking towards Dolby Gat. I started from Marina Bay and I'm going to walk to Dolby Gat, showing you around this area. Dolby Gat まで歩く配信ですね。もう半分以上行ったかな? I think I might reach there very soon. もうすぐ着くと思います。ちなみにこのチャイムズ、あのいろんなおしゃれなレストランがあるんで、ぜひ行ったことない人は行ってみてください。This place has lots of nice restaurants, some bars.So you can take a look if you never visited it. Ah, another map. ですね。そうそう、日本食多かったところです。So if I go straight, I'm gonna reach Bras Basah, and I'm gonna have to walk straight to Dolby Gat. Okay. あとまっすぐ行くだけですね。Okay, very simple. I'm just walking straight. Cool.Another cathedral. もう一個教会的な。All right. Oh yeah, look at that. Singapore Management University. シンガポールの四大大学だっけな、まあ、何個あるかちょっと忘れましたが、あの賢い有名な大学です。 One of the top universities in Singapore. Singapore Management University. But it's one of the near ones. あ、卒業生たちですね。 I think those are the ones who yeah, graduated.I wish I can do a video here. I did one video at National University of Singapore. And it was pretty fun. The student, Joe, he did a, like, a tour for me. 懐かしいね。あの、シンガポール国立大学は動画作ることができましたね。ジョー君のおかげで、動画作って案内いただきましたが、ここはね、まだ動画作れてないですね。 Yo, Dragonic! How you doing? まあ、結構近代的な大学です。And I think that's the other campusOther faculty. That's also SMU, Singapore Management University. あれも SMU ですね。別の多分学部です。Oh. This area is pretty cool, actually. ここ結構いいですね。なんかもう本当にちょっと雰囲気が違う。 I'm so glad it's not raining. 雨降ってないのラッキーですね。Wow, that looks so cool. なんだろうねあれ。I wonder what that is.So I guess this is part of the campus. Let's take a walk. これキャンパスだと思います。I like the green. じゃあ。Ah, yes, hi. Hello. Ah, thank you so much. No, it's not in. Don't worry. Wow. Thank you so much. Thank you. You too. Wow. It's beautiful. いや、スーパースターではないですよ。なんかさっきもそうだけど、たまに声かけてくれるのはすごい嬉しいんですよ。嬉しいんですよ。でもなんかたまに言われるのが、あ、例の日本人の YouTuber ですよねって言われるんですけど、でその後に、あ、よく見てますとか言われるんですけど、え、じゃあ僕のチャンネル名でなんで呼ばないのっていう疑問はある。だって本当に見てたら、あ、日本人の YouTuber さんですよねって言わないじゃないですか。見てたら、あ、ジブおじさんですよねって言うじゃないですか。うん、っていう疑問はありますが、まあでも声かけてくれるのはすごい嬉しい。わお、What a beautiful campus。これだから大学ですね。So many greens.Got some water. So this is the campus of SMU, one of the top universities in Singapore. Yeah, いいねこれ. Wow, it's like so modern and neat.綺麗本当に. Oh, some.Is this like a jogging track? Wow. 学食ね。いやー、僕も本当に現地化されてるんで、もう逆に日本の学食行きたい。また、渡航制限解除されるようになったら、日本の母校で撮影する予定ですので、ぜひお楽しみに。母校のツアーですね。All right, I'm almost reaching today's goal. 日吉キャンパス全然僕馴染みないですね。あ、サブウェイある。ナイス、がサブウェイ。And oh, I see the gym. あれ、大学のジムですね。Cool. ジム。潜入したいわ。Looks so cool here. Wow. I think those are all the students studying here. This university is actually pretty big. It's like scattered around this area. なんかこの辺に点在してますね、この大学。最もアクセスがいい大学の一つですね。シンガポール国立大学とかもちょっと離れた偏僻なところにあるんですよ。でもこの大学はすごく中心地。あ、ラムさんお疲れ様です。All right, almost reaching. Wow, so fast. If you don't want it to end, press the like button now. I might extend it. I might. Not guaranteed, but I might.So we're at Ross Bazaar Road and we're gonna Just walk over there to Dhoby Ghaut. もうあそこ歩いて到着ですね。Dhoby Ghaut まで。Well, the weather was so shock, so it's great because I don't have to be so sweaty, so tired. これぐらいの天気だとね、あんまり汗かかないからいいですね。こちらは日本のマイナス1時間です。なので、今何時だ ?18 時ぐらい。シンガポール日が沈むのはだいたい19時半ですね。うん。OK、渡りましょう。All right.Whoa, whoa, what's happening? めっちゃクラクション鳴らされる。ランデブーホテル、ランデブーホテル。泊まったことはない。で、これもまだ大学ですね。That's still the university. Wow.そうですね、この辺は学生街なので若者が多いかもしれません。 This area is it's where the university is at, so you'll see lots of students. That's the university. And I believe there was a food court here. フードコートあったと思う、この辺。 Oh, 7-11?セブンイレブンあるね。Oh, cool. It has an eating space. That's nice. Not all 7-Elevens in Singapore has an eating space. Got some tacos. Man, I miss authentic, great tacos. Same in Japan. Like, you can't really find cheap, nice tacos.That's what I miss from the States. Nice cheap tacos. 本当だ、フードコートなくなりましたね。やばい、引かれる。Okay, we're almost here. So this is another school, but it's a school of art. ソータっていう美術系の学校ですね。Wow, I felt like I walked a lot. I walked 50 minutes. 50分歩いたね、今日も。いやー、でもまあ、暑すぎないからよかった。で、これ前回も言いましたが、ここで、ギター弾いてました。So, 3 years ago when I was traveling with my guitar, I was playing here. Wow! Okay, wait, let me try to... Yeah, I think it was here. Okay, so I would sit here.And play the guitar. ここで座ってギター弾いてました。 So I'll have my like guitar case here opened up so people can tip me. And this was the view. で、こんな視線。 Yeah. But it wasn't really a good place to play because it felt like people were busy here. So like people, you know, likeSometimes they don't want to miss the green man, right? So they will kind of run there. あんまりいい場所ではなかった。なぜなら、今信号があるから、あ、信号、もうすぐ赤になるよって時にみんな 音楽それどころじゃなくても走って道路を渡りたいから、あまりね場所は良くなかったね。まあでも弾いてました。はい、助走。Oh, Joao. Sorry, not reading your name correctly. Okay. ギターはね、今弾けないんですよ。So actually, you're not supposed to busk right now. I have a license, so technically I can, but they don't allow you because of the current COVID situation.コロナの影響で今音楽ダメなんですよ。あのライセンスあるんで、ギター弾けるはずなんですけど、まあね、街中で弾いて人がブワーって集まったら、まあ、感染のリスクがあるんで、路上演奏は今禁止です。So that's why it's very quiet in Singapore. There's no buskers. Before the COVID, you'll find like buskers in a lot of the major places in Singapore, like Orchard Road.Yeah, even at hawker centers. で、これがキャセイっていう建物で、まあ映画館とかモールがあったりします。Okay, I'm almost there. もう着きますね。Wow.What a walk. I like how it's so spacious around here. この辺なんかスペースがいっぱいあっていいですね。あんま忙しい感じがしなくて好きです、個人的には。 And I used to play my guitar around there as well.It wasn't a good spot. あそこでもなんかギター弾いてたね。でもなんかあんまり場所良くなかったな。だから結局チャイナタウンに落ち着きましたね。So in the end, I just most of the time I would play at Chinatown. I had the best response playing at Chinatown.Wow, so many people. 人たくさんですね。ちなみにこのモールあんまり人いなくて割と穴場です。This mall is pretty nice because it doesn't really get crowded. I like this mall, Cafe. あのモールおすすめです。混まないんでね。The malls I don't really like are the malls that are always crowded, like Vivo City for sure.No, I like Vivo City, but it's very crowded. コムモールがね、個人的にあんま好きじゃないですね。Vivo City とか、まあ、好きなんですけど、お店の感じとか。コム。あとは、オーチャードもね、あんまり好きじゃないですね。それでいいと。Also, Orchard. The malls there are very crowded.ということで、この辺かな? Alright, thank you for watching. I think I'm gonna end this stream very soon. そろそろ配信終わりにしたいと思います。また、ライブ配信やりますので、チャンネル登録まだの方はぜひ、まあ、こんな感じでシンガポールの、街歩きとか、あとグルメハント、食べ歩きとかもやってますので、今日はね、もうお昼食べたんで食べなかったけど、うん、そんな感じかな。はい、もう終わりです。1時間経ったんで、お疲れ様でした。 Have a good day ahead, guys. 僕はワンチャン今日の動画上げたいけど、ちょっと上げれるか分かんない。I hope I can finish editing the video for today, but we'll see. I think I won't have enough time. で明日は恒例の日曜配信です、日曜の配信ですので、またお会いしましょう。そんな感じかな。 OK, thank you for watching、have a good day ahead guys, see you、 じゃあね。